Hey guys, it's Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs, and welcome to Sydney's Central Station. In this vlog, I'm going to be filming all different kinds of sections of Central Station. For example, platforms 1 to 15, which are the interurban and interstate platforms. Then platforms 16 to 23, which are the upstairs suburban platforms. Platforms 24 and 25, which are the eastern suburbs and Illawarra underground platforms. And I'll also be filming Central Station's light rail stop, and I'll film a few trains from the balcony. So sit back and enjoy. Departing platform 14, we have V18 and V46. This is an empty train. Departing platform 13, we have a Kiama service. The set is H3. A fun fact about H3 is it's the first Oscar to enter service. Now departing platform number 9, we have a Hamilton Newcastle service. The set is H54. After Central, this train will stop at Strathfield, then Eastwood, Epping, Hornsby, Barara, then all stations to Hamilton via Gosford and Wyong.
Newcastle service, this train service will now be departing off platform number 6. All Gosford, Wyong and Hamilton Newcastle bound customers are advised to please make your way across to platform number 6. The 11:15 will be departing off platform number 6 today. Thank you.
That is V44 and V9 arriving into platform 6. This train will terminate here and then will form the 11:15 Hamilton Newcastle service. I don't know what platform it was supposed to arrive and depart on, but yeah, there's been a platform change and it's departing from platform 6 today. Is a 6-car endeavour set. which is three Endeavours coupled together, which just left platform number 8. These will be going to Everleigh. Two of these cars came from Bathurst. They were the ex-Bathurst Bullet. And the other four cars, I'm pretty sure, came from Goulburn. And here we have XP2001 leading the Grafton XPT out of platform number 3. With XP2018 trailing. A little fun fact about XP2018, it is the newest and last built XPT motor car. She's not going anywhere anytime soon, but just for a bit of variety, between platform 5 and 6 we have S47 and friend. They are standby sets. Departing platform 2, we have the Canberra Xplorer. The leading carriage is 2504. trailing. We have a terminating train approaching platform number 6. V27 is leading. And the rear four cars of that V-set, I'm pretty sure is V6, judging by the car numbers. Unfortunately, it does not have a set plate on either end. In the distance, we have another V-set arriving. V28 is the set. We have a terminating service arriving on platform number 7. V17 is a set. We have H55 now departing platform number 8 for a service to Kiama. Now on Central's upstairs suburban platforms, standing on platforms 18 and 19. The next train to arrive on platform 19 is an Olympic Park service, which is an odd thing to see at 12:15 PM on a weekday. This train will stop all stations to Strathfield, followed by Homebush and Olympic Park. And here we have S113 and S141. And that is the Olympic. All stations to Olympic Park service, now departing platform 19. S113 and S141. Just about to depart platform 17, we have a City Circle service stopping Town Hall, Wynyard, Circular Quay, St James and Museum. The leading set is M22. Trailing set is M29. Arriving on platform 16, we have A1. It is going to Hornsby via Macquarie Uni. We have a City Circle service approaching platform 17. After Central, this train will stop at Town Hall, Wynyard, Circular Quay, St James and Museum. S123 is the leading four cars. S106 trailing. That is K77 leading a service to the City Circle via Museum. St. Peter's, Sydney, then all stations to Bankstown. There is a train also approaching platform 23, which will be a Kingsgrove service. The leading set is M20. This Kingsgrove service will stop at Green Square, Mascot, Domestic, International, Walleye Creek and Kingsgrove. K77 is now departing platform number 21 for a service to the City Circle. Stopping first at Museum. K78 trailing. City Circle service via Museum now arriving onto platform 21. The set is A71. Departing platform 19, we have S64 leading an all-station service to Homebush. This train will stop first at Redfern. S97 trailing. We have a Liverpool via Bankstown service arriving on platform 22. We have A6. We have a City Circle service approaching platform 21. After Central, this train will stop at Museum, St. James, Circular Quay, Wynyard and Town Hall. The set is A27. And now A6 is departing 22 for a service to Liverpool via Bankstown. Arriving on platform 25, we have our Cronulla via Cogra service. To the left we have the Cronulla service with T29 leading, and to the right we have T60 leading a service to Bondi Junction. The rear four cars of that set is T130. The rear four cars of the Tangara that just departed platform 5 heading towards Cronulla was T9.
Goes to Hurstville via Walleye Creek. First stop Redfern, then Walleye Creek and Hurstville.
The next train to arrive on platform 24 is a Bondi Junction service. Next train on 25 is an express Hurstville service stopping at Redfern, Walleye Creek and Hurstville only, due in approximately 4 minutes time. We have an express Hurstville service arriving into platform 25. Again, that stopping pattern is Redfern, Walleye Creek and Hurstville. I'm hoping it's an Oscar, but I won't hold my breath. Okay, well, it is an Oscar, H51 and H36.
The train on platform 25 goes to Hurstville via Walleye Creek. First stop, Redfern, then Walleye Creek and Hurstville.
Waterfall service arriving into platform 25. Excuse the odd camera angle before, guys. There was someone pretty much walking right towards me. This is a waterfall service. I'm not too sure what the front four cars are. Across there we have a Bondi Junction service on platform 24. Rear four cars of the waterfall service was T73, and the Tangaras that you just saw depart platform 24 bound for Bondi Junction were T37. And I forgot what the rear four cars are. What a tool I am. Arriving on platform 24, we have a Bondi Junction service, T57 leading. We have a Cronulla service not too far away from platform 25. Now we have the Cronulla service arriving into platform 25. T128 is leading. We have a Bondi Junction service approaching platform 24. Leading four cars of this train on platform 24 is T12. This is a Bondi Junction service stopping at Town Hall, Martin Place, King's Cross, Edgecliff and Bondi Junction. Judging by the car numbers, I'm pretty sure the rear four cars are Hornsby based T75. Correct. Now for the light rail. Here we have Airbus 3 unit 2121, which just came from Dulwich Hill. And it's in the Chinese New Year livery. 2121 is now departing. Oh no, he's being followed. That's 2118. It is not in service. Yeah, I wandered away from Central a little bit, just 2 minutes away. And that is 2115, headed up to Central. It is wrapped in the Market City livery. And here we have 2115 now departing Central for a service to Dulwich Hill. Here we have Airbus 3, numbered 2114, on a service to Dulwich Hill. And we have an Airbus 3 approaching. This tram will now form a Dulwich Hill service. It'll stop where it is now and set down passengers, then it will move up a bit to pick up the passengers for the Dulwich Hill service. Dulwich Hill service now getting ready to depart. Again, it is Airbus 3, unit number 2122. Let's head over to the balcony, shall we? I'm now on the balcony of Central Station. There's a view of the line that leads into platforms 16 to 23. The platforms are just there pretty much, and there's where the light rail and that is, and the light rail stop is just to the left. So I'm just going to film a few trains up on the balcony here. I might not know where they're going, but I could try and get most set numbers for you. Hornsby via Macquarie Park, which is just out of platform 16, A58. City Circle service out of platform 17, M4 leading. M18 trailing. M34 and M6 into platform 22. It'll be bound for either Liverpool or Lidcombe via the Bankstown line. We have a Waratah arriving into platform 18, Richmond service, A1. We have a Hornsby via Gordon service coming out of platform 16, A21. And that's A7 out of platform 17, bound for the city circle. All right, see if I can get anything other than Waratahs or M-sets. Oh, check this out. Finally, an S-set. Something that's not a Waratah, anyway. It's arriving into platform 22. Not too sure of the set numbers, but if I was to take a guess, I'm guessing it's one of the 48 that's in service. Shut the front door. We have Waratah A40 departing 17 for a city circle service. And A5 departing platform 6. A20. A68, K set. Wow. Oh my god. Another Waratah. A35. Anyway. Anyway, guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Decided to end it with a little bit of mild amusement. There's nothing at all wrong with Waratahs, but yeah, it's just funny when you film like 10 in a row. Anyway, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and favorite the video. Thank you all so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Goodbye for now.